Come with us for a peaceful stroll amongst the wisteria at Iford Manor in Wiltshire. Iford Manor, which lies in a secluded valley on the Wiltshire-Somerset border, has been home to the Cartwright-Hignett family since 1965. With a rich history dating back almost 1,000 years to the Domesday Book, the house is well known for its Italianate Grade I garden. The Wisteria sinensis on the front of the house is almost 200 years old and rumoured to be one of the oldest in England. Thank you. opened their very own cafe and restaurant with accommodation at Rowley Cottage in the grounds. Thank you for watching. If you'd like to see more videos like this, please subscribe. You can also find us on Instagram as Bean and Bear.